Do you know how Perry the Platypus would look in real life?